Daffodil. Pilgrimage of death, subsiding with each breath. I'm never speechless with real tension, but even if it's nervous fate, I'm an emotional earthquake, giving a little piece of myself for each part that I take. We'll lie awake at some point in our life, wishing we were dreaming, staring at our ceiling, hearing yourself screaming. Emotionless novelty like a paraplegic prostitute selling their body without feeling. Subhuman loser, choosing the boozer, and all its attractions, worldly distractions, interactions, the size, conformity, and all its enormity just sounds preposterous to me. The price of living life wrongly is costly. I can't get the stench of hopelessness off me. I don't drink tea or coffee. I think I'll sink into this future softly. My apologies if I'm behaving off key. Who was it? Not me. Relentless liar to the moment I expire. And for every rhyme I've ever written into the fire, just to inspire more than before and better. I'm using and abusing every letter of the alphabet. That's how territorial this alpha male will get. I'm the most vulnerable, I'm just a frightened pale ghost of no threat. So get the mic on, and we'll turn any instrumental into a hype song.
Fuck your image of me, I'll slit your wrists and make them bleed all over, longing for the image I see. I was born blind, so your image of me is something fairies couldn't have pitched for a fee. You'll get kicked in the teeth, and I'll use your spinal cord as a ladder to proceed. Call me Freddy, I'll shatter your dreams till Emily Rose maladjusted to the themes. Turn you to stone like Medusa, struggling's free. You'll be stoned to death, suffering me. I bleed deep, all I hear is people telling me that I need sleep. Cyrus the virus, my life's been written in blood on a totem piece of papyrus. Cut the skin from your eyelids, hi kids, I brought this razor wire to tyrants.
Lose when you decide to face a test, why run? If you survive it means you're good, but the best die young. You place your trust in them, they simply are a handshake. A fucking backstabbing rats who crush you like a cornflake. Woe is me, they're conversating on my poetry and offering to steal the credit for a low set fee. This is something I'll just not let be. Commencing project me, vengeful return there for go MC. Troubled times, the mediocre mother is mindy. Constant walk, bless, give out like Brock Lesnar. I'm out plus the goal, untrustable, non-adjustable, combustible elements. And if you can't see the relevance, you must have seen some evidence, the elegance. Cuddles and kisses, pretty bubbles and wishes, but all I see is sons of bitches shooting slumbering ditches. If you're adrift in this abyss without friend or family, and literally go empty, you can share your pain with. Had a drug-induced, sex-fueled, violent childhood. Like every other normal cunt that's necky as vile woods. Heaven's knocking on your door, it's a worrying sign. You only write for lunatics that don't have friends. You know twice the rumour tricks to blow cunt's mind. Suppose life's your crucifix and no love's mine. They say good things come to those who wait, I say great things come to those who take. They say patience is a virtue, what's your haste? I say life's too short, then oops, too late.